Charlie.
It's ironic, isn't it? You look like a gentleman, I look like a pleb. If I was you, I'd unlock your cab.
Thank you.
Three to nine o'clock. Can I get on with it? Merlin!
Dark zone confirmed. Permission to fire.
Fuck for that.
Are right behind you. You have 30 seconds before they reach your position. Go directly to Rendezvous Swan.
Merlin, you do realize I haven't even got a windscreen right now.
I seem to remember from your training you were rather good at holding your breath. Charlie could have just killed you immediately. No boasting, but I trained him well enough that even he wouldn't mess that up.
Merlin, I'm sorry. We're going to have to do the debrief tomorrow. I've got to get to a dinner tonight, and if I miss it, let's just say Charlie might as well have killed me.
Well, if you can't wait for the police to clear the park, there's another way out in the corner. Dinner.
Let me show you. It's a long story that deserves a kiss.
Not even JB would kiss you right now.
If you really love me, just one little kiss. You were really gonna do it.
Yeah.
What? Now that is true love right there. Amazing. I'm gonna go get changed. Herself, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what?
Yeah.
The Royal Baker's not available.
Oh, shut up, Brandon. Especially if you want some of this.
What's that? Is that Swedish stuff?
Oh, yes.
No. I ain't drinking none of that. Last time here, I was wrecked, man.
Yeah, but that's because you're a lightweight, Jamal. No, babe, I'm good, not for me. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
What's going on, man? I'll meet her parents for the first time tomorrow night.
Whoa.
I want to make a good impression.
So what?
Oh, yeah, Jamal, by the way, you free to dog shit JB tomorrow night while we're there.
Ah, sorry, bruv. I've got to look after my nan tomorrow. But Liam's free, though.
Are you?
Oh, I can't, mate. I'm allergic to dogs.
Bullshit.
Dog shit, actually.
That leaves you, Brandon. What are you doing tomorrow night?
Yeah, I'll look after your dog, mate, but I've got one condition.
What's that?
You have a drink with us.
Yeah.
Come on. You've got to do it, babe.
Brandon, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
My drugs are everywhere. They were never my thing, but here I am running the biggest drug cartel in the world. The only downside is having to live in the middle of nowhere. You know, these ruins are technically undiscovered. I just added a few touches to remind me of home. I grew up on all that awesome 50s nostalgia. Grease, American Graffiti, Happy Days. please. But I digress. The thing you need to understand is the hard work and ingenuity it took to achieve a global monopoly on the drug trade. And that's all on me. Not to toot my own horn, I just think it's really important for new recruits to understand the history of the Golden Circle. So, lifelong friends. Charles, you think your buddy here's worthy of joining us?
Miss Poppy, I would not have brought him all the way to see if I didn't think so.
Excellent. Well, you hungry?
Starving.
Wonderful. Right this way. Make yourselves at home. So, fellas, I have a couple of things that I want to clarify. You understand that in the Golden Circle, my authority is never to be questioned, right? And the importance of following orders, you understand that? And the value of loyalty. It's easy to nod, isn't it? I don't like easy. I like proof. What's your name?
I'm him, Mom.
Angel, baby. Hey, your old pal Charles has messed up. That's all I'm gonna tell you, because that's all you need to know, so put him in the mincer, okay? There for your makeover.
Axie, I hope you're hungry.
Oh, babe. I was gonna grab breakfast at work. This looks lovely, but I'm running late.
I just thought maybe we could practice for tonight.
Practice?
Mm-hmm.
Eating?
You said you never eaten at a palace before. And Papa is sort of picky about table manners.
Well, as it happens, babe, I've got this shit on lock. I know what every single one of them knives and forks is for.
This is a butter knife. It's the only one you need to remember. The rest of the cutlery is easy. You start from the outside and you work your way in with each course. And never let anyone describe you as HKLP.
What's that?
Holds knife like pen. A habit erroneously believed to be upper-class dining etiquette. It is quite the opposite. White wine, pudding wine, red wine, water, and pop. Or whatever tipple takes your fancy.
Am I supposed to wait for everyone else to be served before I start eating?
Only if the dish being served is cold, or if the queen is present. Otherwise, tuck in.
Gotta be honest, never really thought the royalty bit would be relevant. Harry would have been chuffed.
Oh, I wish I could have met him.
You miss him too, don't you, Mr. Pickle? Hmm? Mr. Pickle says yeah. Hey, no, that's it, pal. fine. I'm fine. Have a good day.
Gents.
Now then, come in. Galahad and Lancelot, please remain for Merlin's debrief. Everyone else, reconvene at 1900 hours.
So, the man who attacked Galahad in the taxi was Charlie Hesketh, rejected Kingsman applicant turned bad. We last saw him back at Richmond Valentine's HQ. Else there, Charlie had a security implant in his neck, a weakness we had no choice but to exploit.
Hey, man, still fucking spectacular, eh?
Come on, guys, loosen up. We saved the world.
Yeah. Unfortunately, Galahad, you also saved Charlie. When you electrocuted him, you damaged his implant. Instead of his head exploding, he only lost an arm and his vocal cords.
Fucker should be thanking me.
And now he's back for revenge.
We don't think so, sir. We believe he's been recruited by an unknown organization. Lancelot?
Got the police autopsy reports from Charlie's colleagues in the SUVs. They're not just goons for hire. Fingerprints removed, teeth filed smooth, and I did a face recognition. Nothing.
And that thing?
A cosmetic tattoo made of 24-karat gold. They all had them. Seems like we're looking at some kind of underworld organization.
Signora Poppy has sent me for my makeover.
Follow me. Please take your shirt off.
It's delicious.
Welcome to Golden Circle.
The hair are yet to go.
I think we should do you the favor of conversing in English. Yes. So, tell me, what do you do?
I work for Kingsman, the tailors, Your Highness.
You may address my daughter as Your Highness. Please address the Queen and myself with Your Majesty.
Papa, this is a family dinner, not some state function.
Well then, Eggsy, what do you
you make of the current situation in the Indian financial markets?
Papa.
Well, I don't think we can underestimate the impact of the ECB's quantitative easing measures and, of course, the liquidity wave from the US Federal Reserve rate hike getting pushed back. Frida Kahlo. Well, other than the 1939 acquisition by the Louvre, she wasn't really acknowledged until the Neo-Mexicanissimo art movement of the late 1970s.
Moorish revival.
Ah, the Palazzo Samezzano in Tuscany. Beautiful.
Bluetooth technology.
Which, of course, got its name from the legendary Danish king Harald Blåtand, whose name translates to Bluetooth in English.
And the Bluetooth logo is his initials in Norse runic symbols.
And as I'm sure you know, the Bluetooth logo is his initials in Norse runic symbols.
Oh my God, Iggy, why isn't he eating his fucking pudding? I need to research this gold tattoo. I found records of other people with the same body modifications. All of them have high-level involvement with crime and international drug trafficking.
And there's rumors of something called the Golden Circle.
Best agent or best friend?
JB, give it a rest, mate. Stop scratching the door. I'm gonna get a blind man. There you are, happy.
Reckon, JB. What a material.
I must say, you are really not as I expected.
Thank you very much, Your Majesty.
Exy, is that you, mate? What the fuck is going on here?
Wait, are you a gangster now or something?
Fuck you, was that Tildy's mum and dad's ass?
Tell you what, whatever you're doing, I want in.
Put it down.
Why?
What, this? I said, put it down now.
What's wrong with it?
Shut it! Fucking shut it!
Easy.
Big. Shut it! Shut it now!
All right, mate, show your boots.
Iggy.
Oh, no, oh my God, no, I'm so sorry. You shut up, I know you got me in enough trouble.
Get him.
someone decides to wipe out every Kingsman property, every agent, and somehow, conveniently, you weren't at home.
I could say the same thing about you.
What, you think I'd kill Roxy? And my mate, Brandon, and my fucking dog?
No. You think I would? This thing hacked us. Clearly this arm can be remotely controlled. I'm only alive because my address wasn't on the database with the agents. Whoever Charlie's working with doesn't think that mere staff are missile worthy.
This ain't funny. Roxy is dead. Everyone's dead. Don, do you even care?
Hold yourself together. Remember your training. There's no time for emotion in this scenario. Now, as all surviving agents are present, we follow the Doomsday Protocol. When that's done, and only then, you may shed a tear in private.
Okay. What's the Doomsday Protocol?
We go shopping. From Kingsman. I'd like to buy some wine. And use tasting room number 3, please. Not one of my predecessors has ever been in this situation before. Thank God. Remember this?
Yeah, how could I forget?
Whatever's in that safe is the answer to all our problems.
Is that it?
I suppose that must be upper class humor. I don't get it.
Me neither. What the fuck are we supposed to do now?
I think we should drink a toast to our fallen comrades.
To Roxy.
Roxy. To Arthur.
Arthur.
Should we do one for JB?
I think we should.
Should have seen it coming. Charlie, the taxi's all my fault.
That's bullshit. It's bullshit, Merlin. It ain't all your fault. You're the best, bruv. Honestly, without you, I'd have lost it a long time ago.
I think we should drink to Scotland.
I think we've probably had enough, to be honest.
You're probably right.
Merlin.
Aye.
I think we're going to Kentucky.
Fried chicken. I love fried chicken.
No, proper Kentucky, look.
You know what else I love? Country and Western music. Country roads. Take me home to the place I belong.
Here's where we leave the castle sage.
biometric security scanner just to protect a few old barrels of whiskey. Pull the other one off.
Got it.
You getting anything?
Not yet.
Fucking hell.
It's a shame it's not scotch. Hang on. According to this, there's a huge underground structure right beneath us. And if my calculations are correct, this is the way in.
Fucking hell, man. You know, my mama, she always told me, us Southerners get our good manners from the British. I was thinking, ain't that a pity? Y'all ain't keep nothing for yourself. Y'all ain't never heard of knocking for you, man.
Well, actually, we had an invitation, didn't we?
Yeah, how did you know?
Yeah, it came in the shape of a bottle. We're from the Kingsman Tailor's shop in London. Maybe you've heard of us.
Oh, the Kingsman?
Yeah.
Huh. That's where y'all got them fine suits and them fancy spectacles y'all got on.
Exactly.
That's right.
Y'all look damn sharp. Let me see if I got it right here. You want me to believe that it's normal for a tailor to hack through an advanced biometric security system with nothing but a little bitty old watch on? I can promise you. That dog don't hunt. So why don't you go on and get down on your knees and tell me who you really work for? That's 1963 Statesman Reserve. You just made it personal. Secret vault. You really expect me to take that seriously? See, I think your story's horseshit. Y'all just trying to cover for a failed rescue mission. You here for the lepidopterist, ain't you? Okay, so your mystery bottle, huh? Look anything like that right there?
Yes, same brand, much older.
Mm-hmm. Let's see here. You know why the measurement of alcohol content is called proof?
Oh, fuck off!
Oh, for pee's sake. See, it comes from back in the old days when pirates, they wanted to test the strength of their rum. They used to pour a little bit out on gunpowder. Oh, that'll make you want to slap your mama right there, boy. And if the gunpowder, if it burned when they set it alight, they consider it proof. That rum was good and strong. See, I ain't got no gunpowder on me, do I? But I'm pretty sure you boys will make just as impressive of a sound when I set your balls on fire. Or you could just tell me who the fuck y'all really are and how the hell y'all found us.
Look, for the last time, we have nothing to protect but our honor. So you can take your cheap horse piss that you call whiskey, which, by the way, is spelled without an E. And there's nothing compared to a single malt scotch, and you can go fuck yourself.
What about you?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I love a Jack and Coke, bruv. But I do agree with the part where you go fuck yourself.
Huh. All right, y'all ain't got nothing to protect other than your honor. Let's see what happens when we change things up. Y'all got 3 seconds to tell me the truth.
Wait, no.
Harry! He can't hear you, but I can, so talk.
No!
Get down, Harry!
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 got our logo on it. I'm really sorry.
My apologies, boys. I hope there ain't no hard feelings. I was just doing my job. Welcome to Statesman, independent intelligence agency. Just like y'all, I reckon. But our founders went into the booze business, thank the sweet Lord above. This is Ginger Ale. She's our strategy executive.
Hello.
I'm Agent Tequila.
This is the part where you untie us.
Thank you.
How are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Protects the brain. Then in the lab, we use nanites, microbots, to repair tissue damage. There are side effects. Partial amnesia, regression to the younger self. With no idea who he was, there was nothing we could do. But now you guys are here, there's a good chance we can bring him back.
Wearing that
until you get rid of the perimeter landmines. I'll keep wearing a suit. Thank you very much.
Scaredy cat. Shut up and sit down. Let's go.
Crocodile Rock, please. Fuck you.
Hey, hey, L10, language. Okay, well, as fabulous as your catalog is, I think I want to hear some Gershwin.
I still can't believe you've got away with kidnapping Alan John.
I know, but with Valentine abducting a celebrity, it seems silly not to take advantage of the confusion.
Shit. Is that all about the blue rash?
Lights. Hey, Elton. Have you been a bad boy again? You're lying. Look at your hands.
Lizard.
It's proof that my plan is gonna work. It's also the first sign of a slow and horrible death.
Don't worry, I can fix it. Tell me who you partied with.
It was Angel.
Huh. Not very angelic. Gonna have to clip his wings.
Hey,
apologize, sir.
I'm champagne. But anyone who knows what's good for him calls me a champ. Sorry for your troubles. As your American cousins, I'm placing all the statesman's considerably larger resources at your disposal. Can you imagine us in the clothing business? Now, how can I help you?
First of all, I've got to thank you for saving Agent Galahad.
Why? You said that you were Galahad.
Oh, no, he's talking about the butterfly guy. That used to be his animal.
Oh. Galahad always said you've got to look at the bigger picture, ask why as well as who. So if someone wanted to take out Kingsman, then they've got to be planning something major.
So what do you know?
They're a drug cartel, we think. The name Golden Circle keeps coming up.
Mm. We'll look into them. What else?
One of our former trainees is working with them. Charlie Hesketh. Total prick.
You got any promising leads, Homer?
His ex-girlfriend? I've been tracking her through social media. We believe she's still in contact with him. And she's going to Glastonbury Music Festival.
Oh, good. Fixing tequila, break out your dancing shoes. You have a new mission.
Yes, sir.
Hold up. You feeling okay?
I'm a little tired. Fine, thanks. Galahad, you ready?
Your face. You got...
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Get the sick bay. Have Ginger check you out. Hey, give him your glasses. You're in luck, kid. Put them on. Get our finest senior agent to join you instead. Right now, he's in our New York office. Galahad, meet Agent Whiskey.
Kid, looks like we're hooking up with a chick at a rock concert. My favorite kind of mission. I'm sending my jet to pick you up.
We've dealt with this kind of amnesia before. Harry's like a computer that needs to be rebooted. We need to recreate a shock or trauma from his past to trigger his memory.
I hope you're right. This might jog your memory. Look, when you were young, you had a choice. To either be a lepidopterist or to join the army. You chose the army. That led to Kingsman. You became a Kingsman agent.
I doubt whether I'd work for anyone who drowns their employees. I want to go home. I want my butterfly collection. I want to see Mother.
There's nothing more we can do. It's time to leave.
Babe, I wish I could stay longer, but I've got to get on with this mission.
Wait.
What?
Before you go, I want to show you something.
Oh.
I know he could never replace JB, but...
Oh, my days.
I hoped he might make you happy. And give you another reason to come back home soon.
I love him. But I don't need another reason to come home.
I apologize. Just waiting for my friend.
I'll be back as soon as I can, I promise.
Gotta go save the world?
Yep.
Well, if you save the world, you know what that means.
Yeah, all right. Bye, buddy. Got the passes from my contact. You're gonna love Glastonbury.
Well, that's the easy part, kid. Take a look in the glove box.
Fucking hell, bro. Thought everything was supposed to be bigger in America. Is this why you overcompensate with these massive cars?
Goes on your finger. The surveillance tracker is in the tip. Apply light pressure for 3 seconds to release it.
Okay, so according to her Instagram feed, Charlie's ex-girlfriend is up ahead of the VIP bar. Which one of us is going to plant the tracker?
Bangs boys. Yeah, that's fine.
I say we both make an approach. Whoever gets on best goes for it.
Well, it doesn't have to be a competition, bro. Why don't we just go up to it, shake her hand, pat her on the back, whatever, you know, job done.
The hand is not a mucous membrane, Eggsy. Neither is the back. Did I teach you anything at Kingsman?
He's talking about.
Our trackers aren't designed to enter the bloodstream. They circulate harmlessly.
Trying to really connect with my spirit animal?
Yeah.
I'm a crow. And hang on, let me guess.
No.
Jaguar.
What? No. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. How would you even know that? Look, it totally is. Check it out.
Oh, in a moxo. Black Jaguar. Very nice.
You know what? I want to buy you a drink. Excuse me.
She sent this from Glastonbury. And hashtag blue rash is trending on Twitter. Have you found any correlation between these cases?
Only recreational drug use. Oh. I know, not very statesman-like. Well, Tequila here, he is our resident bad boy.
You don't think this could be related to the Golden Circle, do you?
A drug cartel poisoning its customers. Doesn't make sense.
Poppy, would you pass the sugar, please?
Okay. But it's really bad for you. 8 times more addictive than cocaine. 5 times more likely to cause death. But it's legal, so, you know, you go ahead. Knock yourself out. Don't get me started on tobacco and alcohol. Peddle that stuff, you're in the Fortune 500. But me? No, I'm out here hiding in the middle of nowhere, homesick, because I sell drugs.
Oh, Pops, you're doing this because you're homesick.
Yes. I want freedom. I want fame. Not profit.
for $250 billion last year. I am the most successful businesswoman in the world, but nobody knows who I am.
Pops, it's no longer, eh?
You're right, thank you.
Sorry to interrupt you. You wanted to see me, Madame Poppy?
Yes, Angel. In the Golden Circle, we do not sample the merchandise, and we do not break the rules. Which is why I have invested in robots, because they are so much more reliable and trustworthy than human beings.
For a PhD.
You can do it on me if you want.
Maybe in a bit. Give me a sec, yeah?
Okay. But hurry up, River. I've been waiting all night for you to at least kiss me. Hey!
Hi, babe. Bit of a nightmare. I've got to sleep with the target, but I won't do it unless you agree that it's all right.
You gotta be fucking kidding. What was I, target practice?
Babe, surely it's better that I'm honest with you, rather than me doing it and not telling you. Kinda got a bit of a save the world situation here.
How the fuck is screwing someone gonna save the world?
Well, it's a bit complicated, but trust me, I would not be doing it if I didn't have to. Babe, please believe me, I love you. You are the person that I want to spend the rest of my life with.
Is that a proposal?
Because
I think I gave you my permission. Having that security, knowing that we were committed, in that context, yeah, I'd feel different.
Right. Well, I want to be with you, but being a public figure, babe, like a prince, is a bit of a factor, you know, what with my job and stuff. Oh, no, come on. Okay, look, we need to talk about this. Properly, just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Don't put yourself down, Exe. I'm sure you can last longer than that. What's the matter?
Nothing. I just feel that our spirit animals need more time to get in sync and find a harmonious bond on the spiritual plane.
Totally.
Yeah?
Or we could just... fuck.
Clara, I don't think I can. Do you know what? My crow is looking for a place to nest.
Lindsay. Tracker fully functional.
Don't worry. I've been through this with whiskey before. Nice to be working with an agent who knows what he's doing.
Wow. Mr. Crow, my turn.
I'm sorry. I can't. I'm in a relationship.
That's adorable. Listen, so am I. What happens at Glastow stays in Glastow.
I can't. Bye, Clara.
This is Princess T. Please leave a message.
Manor Hotel.
Yeah, can you put me through to Princess Tildy, please?
Oh, actually, sir, I'm just looking at my computer and I'm afraid that the princess has already checked out.
Thank you.
Fuck.
What's going on?
I was just packing. These lovely toiletries Mel and Ray kind of gave me as a leaving present. I'm trying this aftershave.
Yeah, I know, Larry. I'm wearing it. Listen, you can't just give up.
Give up? No, on the contrary, I'm about to achieve my dream. Researching rare butterflies alongside some of the finest minds in entomology.
You know, you may as well have me stuck up on this wall. Because you're never going to find a butterfly more interesting than me.
Sorry?
When you and I first met, I was just like a maggot.
Maggots turn into flies. Perhaps you mean larva.
Larva, yeah, okay, whatever. The point is, everyone wanted to squash me. But not you. You helped me to become a caterpillar. And now I've got wings. I'm flying higher than I ever dreamed, and that is all thanks to you.
I hate to seem rude, but I need to finish packing and get some sleep.
But Harry, you can't just walk away. Kingsman needs you. The whole world needs you. I need you.
Eggy, wherever the Harry was that you knew, he's gone, I'm afraid. Goodbye.
Slow martini.
It is in Kentucky.
Fair enough.
Here's to you, Exe. You're exactly what Kingsman needs.
This is Princess T. Please leave a message.
Can I have another martini, please?
Sure.
Thanks.
Give up.
You know what? That was the best martini I've ever had.
Keep the change.
Thanks.
So I don't panic. Just thought I'd bring you a little leaping present. What do you think? He's lovely, isn't he? Would you like to hold him? Do you think I should shoot him?
You're quite bad.
What? What's the problem?
Hey? Eh?
No.
You can't.
What?
No, you'll have to shoot me.
We'll shoot you.
Well, we'll shoot you.
No, no one's sick enough to shoot a puppy.
Well, what about you, Harry? You were sick enough to shoot a puppy. Do you remember?
Hello, Harry.
Exit. Oh, Don has to be stopped. No, he has a device.
It's all right, it's sorted, don't worry. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Well, well. I suppose I should cancel that taxi.
Yes, if you don't mind.
Madam. Welcome back, Galahad.
Now we've finished the debrief, Harry. Here's a couple of welcome back gifts. First up, brand new Kingsman watch. Advanced software, it can hack into anything with a microchip. It is the bonus.
And I made you these.
Ah.
Exit.
How do I look?
You look
like some faggot looking for an eye fucking. Now, why don't you get out of our bar before I take out your other one?
Now, is that any way to welcome a visitor from out of town moonshine?
Okay. Suck my southern dick, bitch.
Oh, I don't think that'll be necessary. Jason.
Well, what are you ladies waiting for?
Manners? Minketh? Man. Do you know what that means?
Then let me teach you a lesson.
Going to stand around here all day, or are we going to...
maketh man. Let me translate that for you. Trailer park.
Golden Circle proudly presents.
Mr. President, my name is Poppy Adams.
I believe the UN has no teeth, so I've selected you as leader of the free world to receive this.
That shit was no good for you.
Who is Poppy Adams? After graduating Harvard Business School, Adams was briefly held for serious mental health issues before disappearing without a trace.
Intelligent, ambitious, ruthless, lacks empathy, superficial charm. All the elements of a great CEO. Or psychopath.
Following the broadcast of Adams' message to the president, there were scenes of chaos today at medical centers across the country and around the world.
The hospital is at full capacity. The blue rash is now being renamed the dancing disease as victims begin to exhibit stage 2 symptoms.
Let's prep the cryo unit.
You want to freeze them?
Exactly.
Victims of the virus caused by contaminated recreational drugs flooded hospitals and clinics in fear for their lives.
Curfews and no travel orders are being considered as authorities assess the scale of the disaster. Close it. But there has still been no official response from the president, who remains locked in emergency talks.
Prepare a presidential decree. Tell
intelligence and law enforcement to stand down, we're gonna dance to this lady's tune.
Good. We can make this work. We spin it that it's not a matter of negotiating with terrorists.
What I'm proposing is we appear to agree to her demands to prevent global panic and then let the junkie scum go down in flames.
Huh? Yeah.
Take Poppy Adams and her so-called Golden Circle down with them. No drug users, no drug trade. It's a win-win situation here.
But, sir, we're not talking about a handful of hostages. We could be looking at the deaths of hundreds of millions worldwide.
Well, hundreds of millions of criminals, burdens to society. Am I right, McGoy?
Absolutely, sir.
But, sir, that's... What about people who are just experimenting? Folks who self-medicate? Functioning professionals? Kids?
Well, spare me the crap, Fox. The fact is, this presidency has just won the war on drugs.
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.
And that deserves a toast.
This is totally unethical, sir.
Fox, shut up. McCoy, declare martial law.
We need to keep control. Commandeer stadiums, schools, civic centers, order a press blackout, and put the military on standby to round these junkies up.
Whether they broke the law or not, those victims are human beings. Tequila. He's a great guy. And a great agent. Right now, he's lying in deep freeze, waiting on our help.
We can't make this personal, sir.
Personal? Agent, we can't stand by and let folks like him die. These people, we're their only hope. Now we have to find that antidote.
Poppy's stockpiles, well, they could be anywhere.
She must have some on hand. Locate Poppy and obtain a sample for analysis. Maybe it can be replicated.
Sorry to cut in, guys, but Charlie is on the phone with his girlfriend, looping you in now.
Don't worry, I'm on a payphone covered in a fucking blue rash. Why didn't you tell me? All you said was don't take any drugs. It was a music festival, for fuck's sake.
Shit. Hey. Listen, you need to get to the lab in Italy.
Remember we went skiing?
Yes, I remember.
Yeah, meet me there, and I'll give you the antidote.
Okay.
All right, jet's ready. Whiskey, Galahad, get to Italy.
You two need to fix this codename thing. And with all due respect, sir, I don't think Galahad Sr. is ready to return to field work.
I did actually mean...
Of course.
And with all disrespect, I'm not going anywhere without him. Brains, skills, skipping rope.
It's a lasso.
Whatever. Come on.
Go on, members.
Yes, sir. Drink it.
It's working already. Thank God.
Agent Whiskey, antidote confirmed at the target's location. Good luck.
Hold up, we need you down here, Galahad, to secure the control room.
Probably a good idea, Harry. Call you from the top, yeah?
Certo.
Cazzo è questa cosa? Ehi, che cazzo sta facendo?
Sorry about this. At the controls, in position.
cable car here till we get back.
Roger that, Hexy.
Clara's definitely here. We're getting warmer.
Hi there.
Ooh. Sorry I'm late. You guys did not make this place easy to find.
Who are you?
I'm here to collect this antidote.
For Singapore?
Yeah.
You are Wu Ting Feng?
Yes.
Hey, how are you still alive?
River, what are you doing here?
River.
Hi, Clara. What happens in Glasgow stays in Glasgow.
Motherfucker!
Bye, Charlie.
Sound it up! Fuck this cockroach! Jam the door!
Thank you. I've had in 3 weeks.
Harry, meet us at the emergency rendezvous point.
Roger that. Got you on the GPS.
So weird to think this tiny thing could save the world.
Let me have a look.
Harry.
My lace? You found the antidote. Get down!
I didn't need any backup. Land of ammo. Troop carrier coming in. What do you got?
Fuck. Shit, there's a fuck ton of them.
What is this? Looks like you packed for a fucking slumber party, not a mission.
And they've got fucking Gatling guns.
You have 10 seconds to surrender before we open fire.
Guys, hurry up.
10. Bang. 9.
Butterfly guy.
8.
You don't look like Ginger fixed you, right?
7.
I said I'm empty.
6.
Give me yours.
5.
Harry, give him the fucking gun. This does not mean you are off the fucking hook!
We need to go dark. We don't know who else at Statesman could be working against us.
You weren't ready for the field and I pushed for it.
He showed his hand. You think he'd have let us live? She'd be thanking me for saving our asses.
Saving our asses? Try saying that to fucking whiskey. You are unbelievable. Merlin, can you hear me?
Yes, Exe.
Whiskey's down. He's been shot.
What happened?
He got caught in the crossfire. I've applied the alpha gel. We'll bring him in.
But first, I've got to find a way to get back up to that lab and retrieve more antidote.
Charlie? What's happening? Where are you?
Everything's under control.
I'm sorry, Charlie. I'm so sorry. Please don't tell Poppy it was me they followed.
Don't worry, darling. What happens in Italy stays in Italy.
Thank you.
Merlin, change your plans. Routine thing. Singapore.
Who?
Exactly. It's the only lead we've got.
So I suggest you find out who he is. Come on.
Ting Feng. He's an assistant at a law firm.
Let's get through that firewall.
Yep. Merlin, if you ever wanted to do more than this...
Are you serious?
Yeah.
This is vital. Without us, they'd be lost.
I know, but you know what I mean. Get out there in the field.
Well, have you ever asked?
Of course I have. But every time an agent's position has come up, Whiskey has voted against me.
No.
Yeah. Wait, look, check it out. Email in from Poppy from a senior partner at the firm.
Their coordinates. Cambodia. You have any reconnaissance drones down in Asia?
Sure do. Sending them in right now.
The government today urged Golden Circle victims to report to the temporary field hospitals now set up across the country.
The president's handling of the crisis has been commended by other world leaders.
Damn, politics has never been so easy. Oh, Jesus. Fox.
What? Oh, God. I said, sir, this affects all people from all backgrounds.
I'm disappointed, Fox. Disappointed and disgusted.
Mr. President, I routinely work a 20-hour day for you, 7 days a week. Maybe some can do that without chemical help. Countless people are going to die. You can save them, sir. Innocent people like me.
Not that innocent.
Great.
Good.
Good news, gentlemen. He'll be back on his feet in no time.
I'm not certain that's a good idea.
What do you mean?
I shot Agent Whiskey, deliberately.
What? Why?
He was working against us. And until we find out why, I say we trust no one.
Well, Harry's sick. This whole thing is my fault. I thought he was ready... Sorry, I've got to take this.
Listen to me. This is not about my mental health. If there's a chance there's a double agent in our midst, or worse, the statesman itself has a dark agenda. We have to safeguard this mission. We both know the president wants these victims dead.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
Fuck. Look, Harry, I trust you.
resources, and I need to know that you are fit for work.
But babe, why didn't you call me?
Are you the banana man?
Listen, we're on the verge of finding an antidote. It's gonna be all right.
No, look left for me.
There's nothing wrong with my brain.
Look right. Can you remember the headline when you uncovered that spy ring in the Pentagon?
The football. England beat Germany 5-1.
Thatcher's assassination attempt.
Charlton dies with.
Hey, Bjorn Borg!
Babe, if you can hear me, I want you to know that I love you. And if we get through this and you'll have me back, I want to be with you, no matter what. I promise I won't let you down. It's all going to be all right.
My favorite singer.
I don't bloody know. How would I know that?
It's John Denver.
Merlin! Have you got eyes on that location yet?
Soon. The reconnaissance drone's about an hour away, which gives us time to sort
out... Bollocks, we haven't got time for anything. I'm leaving now, with or without you.
Identify yourself.
My name is Stacy Pruitt. I'm Miss Poppy Adams' attorney.
Poppy, you expecting a
lawyer tonight?
Ooh, yes. Please send him in.
But don't forget to reactivate the landmines.
Good evening, Ms. Adams.
My lawyer is bringing you the document right now. Hurry up. And once you countersign, it becomes an executive decree, and you can't back out, and then I release the antidote.
Can you give me any assurance you can get it out there in time? And where's it going to come from? How long it'll take to distribute?
I wouldn't worry about that. I have secure stockpiles hidden in every major city worldwide. And when I enter the access code, my fleet of drones will distribute the antidote immediately. So don't dilly-dally sign that document, because time is running out.
What's that phone call you got?
Let's not, Harry. I don't think you'd sympathize, and I'm not really in the mood for a lecture.
All right. How about a martini, for old time's sake?
Yeah, all right.
I had a girlfriend. I lost her. And it broke me. Now if this mission fails, she's gonna die.
I know it's against Kingsman rules, having a relationship.
When I was shot, can you guess what the last thing was that flashed through my mind? It was absolutely nothing. I had no ties. No bittersweet memories. I was leaving nothing behind. Never experienced companionship. Never been in love. And in that moment, all I felt... loneliness. Regret.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Just know that having something to lose is what makes life worth living. Now let's go and save your girl.
I missed you, Harry.
Gentlemen. I hate to break up a party. We're nearly there, so I suggest we get ready. Follow me.
your name?
How would you like to ride home on a real cowboy? I got a six-pack of cold ones all night, so my room is out all night, so you can scream my name as loud as you need to, sugar.
I hate to do this to you, Jack.
Who's this pretty lady?
She's dead. Cop said, wrong place, wrong time.
Hey, honey. I'm heading to the grocery store.
Guy shot me in the fucking head.
Why would he do that?
Well, I'm guessing you didn't fix him right. And where the hell is he?
He's on his way to Cambodia with Eggsy and Merlin. That's where Poppy's base is.
Eggsy's gonna need backup.
Yes, he is.
Get the silver pony on the runway and ready to take off.
The S. Minesweeper. Courtesy of Statesman.
One more about these.
Careful. Those are hand grenades. As discussed, this is for the end game. I'm entrusting it to you. And I'm entrusting this.
Attempt?
Might be.
Yes.
Wednesday.
Isn't that supposed to be Saturday?
What day is it today?
Wednesday.
Exactly.
Ah!
Holy cow, get this out of here. Go.
Exit, get the case. You are going to tell me what the access code is. Not allowed to hurt me.
Thank you.
Save the world. Can I have two tickets to your next concert?
Darling, if you save the world, you can have a backstage pass.
Get them.
Go ahead.
Give me the code.
I can't. Only popping on there.
Well, then you're not used to me, are you? For the record, Charlie, I'm more of a gentleman than you'll ever be. But right now it's time to drop the gentle bit. This is for Kingsman. For my mate Brandon. For Roxy. For JB. And for Merlin.
Good night, bruv.
Going to give us the code.
Ooh, or what? Because you don't seem like the kind of gentleman who would hurt a lady.
I'm snot. Call me old-fashioned. I don't consider genocide especially ladylike.
Right. Enough small talk. Give us the code.
Sure. No.
Come from this shit you've been peddling's ruined a lot of lives. The yours is even more deadly. But it feels so nice, it's gonna make you lower your guard.
Our colleague, Merlin, may he rest in peace, managed to synthesize your horrible little formula and speed up its effects. So I would say you have just under 8 minutes before paralysis sets in and your breathing stops. But of course, you know all about that.
So here's the deal. You release the antidote worldwide, and we make sure you get a dose.
I have to give you the code to live, honey. You're so smart. You should work for me.
Right, give us the code.
Why not? The decree's getting signed soon. Anywho, Viva Las Vegan. Get it? Viva Las... And come snow with me.
I don't think that's terribly likely. She's OD'd. You gave her too much.
Did I? You know, I really don't have as much experience with all this drug stuff as people think. Better be the right code.
Me, Lush. So?
Don't move, kid. You try anything funny and I'll turn this thing electric. Now give up your guns, fellas. Slide them over.
Whiskey, we are all on the same side here. You've had a head injury. The exact same thing happened to Harry. You're having some sort of brain glitch.
Nope. My brain's all good, kid. And you know what? I reckon the same was true for your friend Harry over here. Real fine instincts, I'll give him that. So you stay still, or I'll dice him up so small you can take him home in a bucket and still have room for what's left of your buddy Merlin.
Well, that is just fucking great. You're working for the president.
That asshole? Hell no. It's a matter of personal principle, Agent. No more drug users. And the Statesman's share prize rockets.
So those are your principles? Making money? Our agencies were founded to uphold peace, to protect the innocent.
Do you want to know who was innocent? My high school sweetheart. Love of my life, pregnant with my little boy. He'd be about your age now if his mama hadn't got caught in the crossfire when two meth head freaks decided to rob a fucking convenience store. A world without those people in it. Sure smells like peace to me. You break the law, you pay the price. Good riddance to all of them.
That's why I gotta destroy that case. Now slide it over, Agent Galahad. Thank you.
Do you know what, Harry? I think he's got a point. I think it sounds like a bright idea. Gel on that, dickhead.
Viva Las Vegas.
This one's for you, Merlin.
Celebration as millions rejoice after they or their loved ones were saved from death.
Distribution of the Golden Circle antidote continues, and field hospitals are emptying as victims return to their homes tonight, cured.
Touching that sheet again! What happened? I missed something.
You sure did. From now on, Tequila, I suggest you stick to booze.
The president actively sanctioned the deaths of hundreds of millions of people and lied to the public. I am proud to be responsible for his impeachment. And I will do everything I can to ensure a smooth transition of power.
of this historic occasion. We have purchased a distillery in Scotland. This shows the world that Kingsman is now joining the liquor business. Before we were cousins, now we're brothers working side by side. All our resources are now yours. You can rebel.
Yeah, y'all shitting in hot cotton now.
Agent Tequila, this is a formal occasion. Where's your tie jacket?
Sorry, sir.
Maybe the Kingsman boys can dress you properly. To our union.
To the union.
Final order of business. We would be honored if one of you would be our new Agent Whiskey.
Yeah, this two Galahad thing is just fucking...